And while I will always fall short of Madiba's example, he makes me want to be a better man. He speaks to what's best inside us. After this great liberator is laid to rest, and when we've returned to our cities and villages and rejoined our daily routines, let us search for his strength. Let us search for his largeness of spirit somewhere inside of ourselves.